Dean of Student Services at Los Angeles Harbor College. We are here to celebrate our 2020 EOPS Care, CAFYES Next Up, and CalWORKs students. We are here to celebrate all of their achievements. What achievements do you say? The honor roll, transferring, graduates, and scholarships. Let's give them a round of applause. We are so proud of our students. In addition to celebrating our students, we're also honoring our faculty, staff, and community partners for going over and above and helping our students achieve their educational goals. We are so grateful for all that they do. Our theme this year is "The future is so bright, you're gonna need shades." And although we're practicing social distancing, you're still gonna be in for a great treat. So come along with me and put on your shades because the future is so bright. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Otto Lee, president of Harbor College. On behalf of the faculty, staff, administration, and the Board of Trustees and our Chancellor, I want to congratulate our EOPS, CARE, Next Up, and CalWORKs students for all of your great academic achievements. Your hard work and dedication has opened the door for you to transfer and move on to the next chapter in your plans and your careers. I know you have faced many difficult challenges and difficult times and setbacks. But you did it. We are so proud of you. You've overcome those challenges. You've stuck it out, and now you're ready to move on. You deserve all of the credit. You are an important part of our college family, and know that we're here to recognize you and wish you the best in your future. Please always remember Harbor and your wonderful experiences here, and come back and visit. Let me leave you with this. If you do not believe in yourself, no one will do it for you. That's a quote from the late Kobe Bryant. So please believe in yourself as you move forward, because we believe in you. You are my heroes. Stay safe and stay healthy.
Good afternoon, graduating class of 2020. I just want to say congratulations on all your accomplishments. You did it. And let me tell you, you did it has taken a whole different meaning in this time of COVID-19. You did it during the biggest pandemic in history, not only in our nation, but worldwide. You did it as we're still in the middle of it. You did it with a lot of uncertainty in front of us. But that goes to show all the grit, determination, and ganas that the class of 2020 has. You did it. To all those EOPS students, you did it. To all the CARE students, you did it. To all the CAFYES students, you did it. And to all the CalWORKs students, you did it. I just want to say congratulations and keep fighting on. And I know that you guys are destined for great things. And remember, 20, 30 years from now, the stories that you're going to tell your loved ones about how you got through this pandemic and still persevered and graduated. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Brittany Fitton, and I'm a 2020 CAFYES graduate. I'm so excited to be able to make this video. I wanted to first say thank you so much to CAFYES. A little bit about me, I am actually a foster youth. I dropped out of high school at ninth grade. I never thought in my life I would be going back to college so many years later and getting an associate's degree. I decided to pursue an associate's degree when I had my second daughter, and I actually wanted to get my associate's in nursing, and I am now actually no longer pursuing that. I am pursuing a bachelor's in nursing. Tracy has definitely motivated me that I can actually go further than just an associate's, and I feel very confident that I can as well. CAFYES has put all the resources I needed to get myself motivated and get myself on track with time management, tutoring, books, supplies, everything I needed to be successful, and it worked because look, I'm here. And I wanted to say CAFYES is not just a program. it's a family. And Tracy and Bria had definitely made that a family, and the connection and making sure that we have everything we need if we're okay. They're not just our counselors, surprisingly, they're also our therapists. And I'm gonna say that. That's because I've cried many times in her chair, or she had to go, hey, what's going on? Or what can I do to help? You know, your grade's dropping. Let's try this, let's try that. It was never like shame on you, or you know, you're not gonna pass. Or it was always like, what can we do better? What can we do next? What can we do for you and make you successful? You know, and it worked, and it honestly worked. And this program, I don't see myself ever getting through college without it. And now that I'm ready to leave, I couldn't have been more prepared to go into a university and have the study skills to get my degree. And I'm actually not even planning on stopping at a nursing degree. I plan on stopping at a master's, and I would love to get my master's degree. Never in a million years would I ever thought I would ever say that, and it was all because of KFYES. So thank you.
Good afternoon, graduating class of 2020. My name is Gabriella, and first of all, I just want to congratulate each and every one of my fellow classmates for making it this far, for taking the brave decision to come back to school. And guess what? We're here. We're almost done. Congratulations, because you know what? Coming to college is a choice, it's a decision, and it's a brave one. For those of you, like me, like yourselves, for those of us that have taken that brave decision, I know it wasn't easy. I took that decision sitting on the floor with my three children, counting dollar bills to see if I was gonna make my rent payment. Where flashbacks were coming through my mind as myself as a child, living in the same situation that my children were living now, or living with at the time. Living in poverty, living in a situation where we were limited. I felt myself saying to my children the same thing that my father said to me. We don't have it. I don't have enough money. So on and so forth. And at that moment, I said, you know what? The cycle has to stop. There has to be more. There has to be more to life. And you know what? The cycle stopped when I took that brave choice to come to school, when I took that choice to enroll in Harbor College. And it has been the best decision that I have made. Best decision. I'm so happy my experience at Harbor College. I feel like I have triumphed just getting this far. And you know what? I wouldn't have gotten this far without the wonderful programs that Harbor College offers. One of the programs I want to just give a shout out to you guys is the CARE program. Your counselors, your staff, you guys are awesome. Blanca, you are that person in my corner. You're saying, you got it, Gabriela. You got this, Gabriela. It is in my mind, always in the back of my mind. Thanks to you, I'm here. Thanks to you, I am about to go to Cal State Dominguez, graduating as an honors student. Graduating with that goal to be the best social worker that I can be. Graduating with that goal to make a difference in society, to make a difference for my children, to keep showing my children as being their example, like you have told me, Gabriela, be an example. Gabriela, you got this. You know what? Because of you telling me I got this. I'm here, thanks to you. So I just want to say to all my graduating classmates, you guys got this. Congratulations on getting this far. Congratulations. And if anyone tells you that you're making the wrong choice because you're spending too much time for homework and you're not with your children, you're spending too much time in the library and you're not with your children, tell them, you know what? I am here for my children. I'm in the library for my children. And you know what? I am graduating for my children. Congratulations, Seahawks.
We interrupt this program for a special news bulletin.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive.
Hello everyone, my name is Francisco Baena. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone at EOPS for giving me the motivation and the tools to reach the goal that I once thought was impossible. There was only doubt in my mind when I started at Harvard College because enrolling was never my intention. I felt I wasn't going to finish. It was a rough start and I was ready to give up, mainly because I didn't have the motivation and felt that school wasn't for me. But the greatest mistake, and I say great because it's what got me here, is to mention I'm giving up in front of the student workers and CGCAs at EOPS. They wouldn't let that happen, and seeing how many people wanted me to succeed really changed something in me. I've learned so much from hearing about their experiences and the hardships that they went through and how none of them gave up and they kept pushing forward to reach the goals left and right that they wanted. So after all that, this year, 2020, is the year that I graduate, and I'm pretty excited. I got accepted to Dominguez Hills and Cal Poly Pomona. I chose Dominguez Hills, and I'm also enrolled into a diesel technician program at Trade Tech, which is going well aside from learning hands-on stuff through the screen, which is proven to be kind of hard. But other than that, I just want to say thank you to everyone for the motivation, and I'm here, I made it, and on to the next goals. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Miranda. I'm a recent graduate of LAHC's nursing program, fall of 2019. I started my journey at LAHC back in fall of 2015. Both of my sons were under the age of 5. I worked as a student worker under Miss Angeles, and I went to school full time. It wasn't the easiest path to take, but you know, it was like I told myself throughout the whole thing, I don't know how all this is going to get done, but it's going to get done. And I can say it did. Recently, I passed my NCLEX exam, and I'm officially a licensed nurse in the state of California. I have a couple interviews coming up. I was recently accepted to Cal State Fullerton's bachelor program, so I start in fall of 2020. And all of the goals that I set for myself when I went in and met with my counselors, I'm starting to accomplish, you know, deeper into them. It's a great feeling to reflect back on being a dog groomer not so long ago, working so hard that I injured my rotator cuff, and then, you know, putting myself through school and pushing and, you know, just having a total life change and being first generation college student. It just, you know, it was rough. I had a lot of times that I ended up walking into CalWORKs, even EOPS, and just, you know, had a little bit of a meltdown because things felt overwhelming, but I kept pushing and I just had that determination that nothing was going to stop me from obtaining my goals. And I can say that, you know, nothing did stop me. Yeah, there was rough spots, but you know, we made it through, and I just try to keep a positive outlook, and everything worked out. You know, CalWORKs has been an awesome program to me. I always told Miss Angeles that I didn't think I would be as successful in college if it wasn't for CalWORKs. And then just having the opportunity to be a student worker, because I did live on my own throughout the entire journey through school. And as well as EOPS, I mean, Blanca and Cameron have just been amazing. You know, they helped plan out my classes and guide me, and you know, even when I had those days where I just felt like I couldn't keep pushing, and I would just go sit down and have a conversation with Blanca, and you know, she gave me that inspiration and that, you know, like, keep it up, you're doing well. So, you know, if I can do it, anybody can do it. Just have that determination, be forgiving of yourself. I know that we're all single parents, and or not necessarily single, but we're all parents, and it's really difficult, you know, to spend as much time as you want with your kids, because you got a lot of studying to do, you got homework, you have class. So just be easy on yourself and forgive yourself, and know that you're setting a proper example for your kids, and that they're going to understand what true hard work looks like, because they're going to see it by example. So I wish you all the best of luck and have a good semester, and thank you for allowing me to share.
At this time in the program, we will be recognizing the recipients of the annual LAHC Service Award and Faculty Award. Each year, our programs honor outstanding LA Harbor College staff and faculty members who provide over and above services to our students. This year, we are so thankful for the support that Sylvia Files and Carol Stevenson have provided. They are both professional, kind, and incredibly helpful. Thank you, Sylvia and Nurse Carol. We couldn't do it without you. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now we will recognize the recipients of our annual Community Partner Service Awards. Our programs work closely with community partners who help advocate for our students. We are so lucky to have Ramon Muniz and Ty Richards' support. Ramon is part of our advisory board and contributes thoughtful guidance for us. Ty works closely with our next up students in providing mentorship and financial support. They are both amazing partners and we are very grateful for their work with us. Let's hear it for Ramon and Ty.
Another one.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like a good country, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blame the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life, sugar gal, let my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz I drive, I brought that thing.
Celebration. Once again, I'd like to congratulate all the honorees for 2020 this year, and a special thank you to everyone who took the time to putting this event together. You did a great job. Looking forward to seeing you all next year. Thanks again. Bye-bye.